back, Admirals. We hope everyone had a great weekend. Today on WMS, we have some reminders and dates to be aware of as we begin our week.
The D&D and Yoke Club will be meeting tomorrow.
Fellowship of Christian Athletes and our board game and chess clubs will be meeting tomorrow.
Teens for Christ will meet on Wednesday.
We have just one quick sport update for you today.
How about some Valentine's memes to honor our recent Valentine's Day?
Have you donated some books, especially children's books, yet?
The WFMS Admiral Announcement Network starts now. All aboard, Admirals. Thank you for joining us this morning on WFMS, the Admirals Announcement Network. I'm Gracie.
And I'm Rika. Welcome to your home for news, announcements,
and more
on WFMS.
Now for today's news and announcements. Now for some club reminders. FCA, Fellowship of Christian Athletes, will have their meeting tomorrow in the Studio Theater from 7:50 to 8:20. There'll be games, activities, donuts, and a weekly Bible study. We hope to see you there.
TFC, Teens for Christ, will have their next meeting this Wednesday in the Studio Theater from 7:50 through 8:20. There will be games, activities, donuts, and a weekly Bible study. We hope to see you there.
Do you enjoy a good board game? The Board Game and Chess Club will be meeting tomorrow afternoon in Mrs. Link's room in Navy Pod Room 212 from 3:45 to 4:30. Please make sure you ride home as promptly here at 4:30. See you then.
If you attend the Yoke Club, please remember we'll have our next Yoke meeting tomorrow night. Remember that the Yoke Club meeting will be at 7 p.m. in the FMS school cafeteria. Our theme will be balloons tomorrow night. We hope to see you there.
D&D members, listen up. We want to remind you that you will be meeting tomorrow afternoon. We will be meeting from 3:45 till 4:45. Please make sure your parents are aware.
FMS Honor Society is partnering with the FHS Book Club to donate books to Friends of Literacy. Books can be dropped off in their front under the Students of the Semester wall now until March 1st. There's a high need of children's books. Thank you in advance for your donations.
Are you a 7th grader that can write well, take great pictures, or organize content really well? Applications for 7th graders who would like to be a part of the 2025 yearbook staff are now available in the library. Applications are due Friday, March 8th.
That's it for announcements. Now for a Mean Monday segment.
Welcome to Mean Monday. I'm Nora.
And I'm Callie.
We thought since we celebrated Valentine's Day last week that everyone would enjoy some Valentine's Day memes.
I think that would be a great idea. Now, I know there will be some really good ones. How can you go wrong with hearts, sweethearts, chocolate, and flowers? Yep.
Let's take a look.
Those were really good ones.
I agree. And for me, the animals are always the cutest and funniest ones.
The animal ones are great, but I think I like the Google one and the guy standing at the card racks at one best.
We're sure you had your favorites, and we hope you had a great Valentine's Day last week and hope you enjoyed the memes. Now back to the news desk.
Thank you for joining us this morning on WMS. the Admiral News Network.
We hope you have a great day.
And evening.
Make good choices.
Be kind.
Stay safe.
And we will see you tomorrow.
I'm Gracie.
And I'm Rika. No.